the city.
Got it. Where would you be without me, eh, Dax?
Well, Jack, I probably wouldn't be 2 feet tall, fuzzy, and running around in a sewer without a pair of pants. God, I miss pants.
Entering Haven City.
Boys to escort the kid over to Core at the power station. He promised to look out for the boy, and I'm just too busy to babysit right now. Oh, and take the kid's crocodog with you. Oh, isn't he sweet?
So what's this kid's story?
I found him just wandering the streets, but that amulet around his neck means he may just be the lost heir to the city. Take the kid and the mutt to the power station. Watch out for guard patrols and defend the kid at all costs. Oh, and if you happen to lose the crocodog... Hey, kid!
Wait!
Protect him!
The Baron wants every kid in the city arrested.
Here comes trouble!
Surrender the chopper!
Here, Poochie Poochie!
Stay with me, kid!
these two to Core. Samus told us to bring the kid to you.
Thank you. I'll be sure to keep him close. Oh, sweet. Interesting. That insufferable mutt never liked anyone but the boy before.
I guess I'm just good with animals.
I hope we have enough eco to keep the metalheads at bay. During my travels in the deep wasteland, I saw some... of the bigger ones. Awesome creatures.
We saw a big one coming out of a rift once. He was ugly!
I have some valuable information for you. The Baron is conducting an excavation at the dig. He is still looking for that ridiculous tomb. Frankly, I don't believe it exists, but I might as well go out there and disrupt his operation just in case. Knock down all the scaffolding at the site. That should set him back. Here is an air train pass to get you out there.